Hello, my dear friends. Today, I will talk about a very interesting creation of Mother Nature. It's a little bit ugly, but it is very interesting. The hagfish look like an eel, but it is very strange and wonderful than a regular eel. The hagfish is also called the slime eel because of the ugly slime they produce with their body.
They are the only species on Earth that have skull without vertebral column, and they are jawless. Their history ran back to 330 million years. The largest species grow up to 4 feet. Scientists had found about 76 species living to 5,500 feet under the sea. Pink to bluish gray in color with black or white spots on skin. Their eyes are really weak, but other organs are super sensitive. Hagfish have only one nostril, and they have no fins like other fish. Their teeth are very strong and have two teeth lines shaped like a comb.
Okay, friends, now we are going to talk about their ugly but amazing slime ability.
This slime is a valuable gift they have from Mother Nature. Hagfish have glands that produce slime on sides of their body. The marine sailors and fishermen say that they can produce 5 gallons of slime within a minute. They use this as a weapon in a predator attack. When a hagfish releases this slime on an enemy, it blocks their gills and obstructs the oxygen filtering ability. In that moment, predators give up their prey because they got totally confused what was happened. According to scientists, this mucus is made with a kind of very thick fiber and a variety of proteins. Seems to be its very nutritious, my friends. Also, it's not mixed with seawater. Hagfish can go months without food. They can absorb nutrition from their skin. That means they can eat with their skin too. Hagfish can lay 30 to 40 eggs at a time. Their eggs are yellow and oval shaped.
There is another upcoming advantage from hagfish to human. Scientist Douglas Fudge is doing experiments to make a super strong woven thread by hagfish slime to use in fabric industries. So, we will be able to dress up with hagfish slime in the future.
They are the most useful scavengers in the sea. They are doing a great job to keep the bottom of the ocean clean and tidy. They need few minutes to end up a carcass, like you see in this adventure.
My friends, I hope you learn a lot with this video. I hope to bring you more amazing videos in the future. Don't forget to subscribe my Sihali and Neji YouTube channel, like and share this video, and join my Sihali and Neji Facebook group. Stay safe. See you.